Let's go over the lateral bar jump. I'm going to be jumping over the bar with both feet together at the same time. If this is too advanced for you, you can do it with your feet apart. Work on pulling those knees up as you jump. That's the key. If that's still too high, you can use a line on the floor and do your lateral line hops or your lateral knee hops over the line.